Hi everyone, it's Jonathan with ACS Composite. I want to show you our latest addition to our configurator. We just updated it with the C8 Stingray. So now you can play around with the configurator, build your C8 Stingray, and then also preview what an ACS mod will look like on your car before you decide to purchase it. So let me go in and show you what it is. If you didn't know, we have made configurators in the past, and I'll show you how to navigate there. So we're on the acscomposite.com homepage, and you'll see right below we have four little drop down menus here: models, part, blog, and configurators. You're going to want to go into configurator, and you can see that we have some for Corvette and also Camaro we've done previously. And then if you go into the Corvette sub menu, you'll see at the top that we have C8 Stingray now. So let's go ahead and load it up, and I'll take you as a little walkthrough through our configurator. You're probably familiar with configurators before. You've had to use it to build your own Stingray. Ours is a very lightweight version of it. It's very easy to use and user-friendly. When you load it up, you get greeted with this quick guide. It'll just tell you that you can select your own color. You can select the ACS custom parts. You can change your wheels. Once you've done that and completed your build, we'll give you a list of all the items, and they link to the product page. You can also take a snapshot of your car once it's built. Unfortunately, we have this temporarily disabled, so you can't use this feature right now. You can also move the camera angle of the car so you can see how it looks on different angles and really get a good understanding of what that part will look like on your Corvette. Before we even get a little bit further though, let me just say this is only going to work on your desktop. We've optimized it and made it for desktop. So unfortunately, if you're on your mobile phone or a tablet like an iPad, it won't work. So make sure you're either on your laptop or your desktop computer. So this is what it looks like. You have on the side here your color palette, your ACS parts, and then your wheels icon. At the bottom here, you can change your camera angle just by clicking on the arrows. And on the upper hand right corner is that parts list I mentioned before, but I'll show you that a bit later as we go through the rest of the interface. So let's start by choosing a color. You'll notice we have five options available: red, blue, yellow, black, and white. So it's very simple. You just click on the color and it'll change your car. So let's do a torch red here for this video. And before I get into putting on ACS parts, let me just go ahead and show you the wheels. We do only have the Trident OEM style available. So if you have other, like the 20 spoke wheels, unfortunately we don't have that yet. But at least we have chrome and black, so you can get a close approximation of what your car may look like. So let's go ahead and put on some black wheels on this car. You'll notice too, it's a completely stock Stingray. There's the different angles you can check out. So to put on some parts now, you'll come to ACS Parts, and you'll notice that we have different options available. We have splitter, we have rockers, we have spoiler, we have spoiler wickers, and we have rock guards. Let's start by putting on a splitter. What's great about this too is that a lot of people wonder what all the differences are between each splitter. I think this really explains the major differences. And the first one is the winglet on the side. So you can see we can put on an OEM Z51 splitter. We can put on the 1VM. You can see it sticks out a little bit further over here. And then once you put on a 5VM, it stays the same except the winglet. And then if you put on a 7VM, again, it stays the same, but you get a different type of a winglet. So now you can just play around with the different views and check out how it looks in different angles. And then you can go ahead and put on some rockers. So we have the OEM Z51. We have our newest Z06. You can see how those two differ. The Z06 coming out a little bit further. And then you can see how different splitters may look with the rockers that you like. For example, we have a 7VM splitter on right now with some 1VM rockers. It's an interesting look. Nothing I really see too often, but it's kind of cool that when I see it like this. Put on the 5VM rockers, of course, and then obviously if you are more into just matching everything, put on the 7VM rockers, and there you go. Let's see, maybe 1VM with that. That looks pretty cool. maybe that wedge look. Let's come around the back now and put on a spoiler. We have the OEM Z51 spoiler, the Speedtail spoiler in carbon flash black, paint matched Speedtail spoiler, and of course the OEM High Wing, which we know is a popular option, so we put that on there for you. Let's actually look at some of the Speedtail colors. I think that looks pretty sleek. You'll notice that the spoiler wickers, these are our ACS Z51 wickers, it's red, and it'll tell you why it's red. You need to activate the Z51 spoiler first, so let's go ahead and do that. And now you can put on the Z51 wickers. Let's put it back to, I like this look too. The painted CFZ Speedtail spoiler looks pretty nice on a white car. And then of course you can put on the rock guards too, give you an idea of how far they stick out, what they look like. I think I'm gonna go back to a high wing here for my final look. So this is what my build looks like. 1VM splitter in the front, 7VM rockers, high wing spoiler. Looks pretty cool. So finally, once you're done your build and you're happy with the parts and now you're ready to like maybe check out with them or learn about it a bit more, you can come up to this upper right hand corner called Parts Links, click on this, and then you'll see a menu of all the different items you have available. So your splitter, you chose the 1VM, your rockers, you chose the 7VM, and then there's the part numbers next to it. So you can either call us, give us this part number or the title, and then we'll know exactly which part you're looking at and that you like. Or if you're more interested in finding a bit more about these products individually, you are able to just click on them and it'll bring you to the product page. So I just clicked on the 1VM splitter and it brings me to the 1VM product page. So that's it for the configurator. We're anxious for you guys to try it out. Let us know if you find any bugs or issues with it. If there's any features you want us to implement, maybe more colors, more wheel options, things like that, let us know, and we'll take that feedback and send it back to our developers. So again, have fun with it, enjoy, and let us know if anything comes up. Thank you.